President Hassan Sheikh Mohamud is at odds with his Prime Minister, Abdiweli Sheikh Ahmed, after an apparent cabinet reshuffle without his consultation. As a result, the President has told the cabinet to ignore the changes, declaring them null and void. Ahmed's changes has reportedly affected some of the President's close allies, notably in the Justice Ministry. It's not the first time that Mohamud has clashed with his Prime Minister. Last year, Ahmed's predecessor was forced out by lawmakers in a vote of no confidence over disagreements on the composition of a new cabinet. The spat comes as Mohamud's government seeks to reassure international donors about its aim to take the country forward. African Union-backed Somali troops also recently made significant gains in the fight against al-Qaeda-linked militants, al-Shabaab.